Welcome to How to Create a Construction Project Timeline. Here is a list of milestones and a list of tasks in a construction project. First, I create a new chart with important milestones. The chart has a list of dates with important milestones. You follow these steps. Next, you add titles for the milestones. Title includes name and date. Then you create additional vertical bars for the milestones. After completing milestones, I add tasks in the project. Here is a list of tasks and how long they take. On the chart, add new data to the list of tasks as follows. You add a list of task start dates and their locations on the chart. Next, I add titles for the tasks. The title includes the task name, start date, and end date. Next, I add horizontal and vertical bars for the tasks. The length of the horizontal bars is the time it takes to complete the tasks. Vertical bars connect tasks to the timeline. There are successive tasks in the timeline, so I customize them as follows. There are tasks that are only performed when another task is completed. The chart above shows you how tasks are related to each other. Now I add the current day timestamp on the chart. Today's date tells you what stage the project is at. On the chart, I add today's date as follows. At this point, you have basically completed the timeline of a project. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Next, you customize milestones, tasks, fonts, and colors for the most intuitive look. Good luck.